fight!
What the hell? What the fuck? I guess I can't just use that again. What the fuck did he do to his head? Those are the fucks. Wow. Those are the shittest bullets I've ever seen in my life.
Where the fuck do I go and what the fuck do I do?
It's gonna be obvious and I'm gonna be annoyed. Was that it? Is that fucking it? That's all I have to fucking do. Fuck it. It's extremely bad slow motions, it's not even, slow motion, it's not even funny. Oh, look, he's got a skirt on. One last time!
Hulk angry!
And why can't he? Ah, oh, because Hulk just beat him up, yeah.
What a mess. Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
Why was Loki in a human prison?
Sabretooth!
By the way, just so everyone knows, I don't actually want to 100% this game, because I can never be fucked bothering 100% LEGO games. I have any intention to 100% it. That's the word I'm
looking
for.
We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull! Huh? Hulk rip pants.
That's why my red, white, and blue uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I love American ingenuity.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony, let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something, less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
Is this the same
going to
music?
Be Iron Man if we want to get those cosmic bricks back. Head over to Stark Tower and suit up.
Shit. Vehicle call in points can be used to return to Shield Hacker. Where the fuck did Captain America jump from? Well, that was a pretty far fucking jump. He's like, made it. What the fuck just happened? I'm enjoying my Tim Tams here and that fucking shit just brings on me. I could have fucking died.